when you first start off, everyone tends to underestimate how hard they punch. Like, if I want to nail that perfect jab or master that jab, one thing I need to do is I always need to make sure I'm punching on target. So, and that's my chin height, and that's like my sternum height. So when I'm fighting, I always imagine I'm going to fight somebody the same size as me.